going to Southwest Elementary. You ready to rock?
Southwest Elementary, please join me in singing the United States flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag.
You guys have a quick seat. I told you I had a surprise this morning, right?
Yeah.
All right, you guys have a quick seat. We'll get this thing going. All eyes up front, guys. Came back from down 9 points in the fourth quarter and came out with an 8-point win.
last week, every week from now on, your season's online, you guys are showing what a good team does. You've been knocked down a couple times, you keep getting back up. And one thing Wagner better realize is coming on Friday night. They're number one in the state, they ain't got nothing. We're number one in the history of the state. When you walk out on that field, you walk out proud. You got me, fellas? Okay, one thing, one reason I talk to these guys about what you guys do, because you guys are big in our community. And I got a poem I'm gonna read. And I hope you guys listen to it and take it to heart. Little eyes upon you. There are little eyes upon you, and they are watching night and day. There are little ears that quickly take in every word you say. There are little hands all eager to do anything you do, and a little boy who's dreaming of the day he'll be like you. You're the little fellow's idol, you're the wisest of the wise. In his little mind about you, no suspicions ever rise. He believes in you devoutly, holds all you say and do. He will say and do in your way when he's grown up just like you. There's a wide-eyed little fellow who believes you're always right, and his eyes are always open, and he watches day and night. You are setting an example every day in all you do for the little boy who's waiting to grow up to be like you. Fellas, what you guys do isn't just about being on a high school football team. You guys are part of our community, and you guys set the tone for a lot of what our community is about. Clinton Public Schools, you get a great education here. That's the number one thing. We're starting to turn the corner on that, guys. But Clinton football gives us a tradition, something for us to rally around, and they've done it for a long, long time. 1965, this is the 50th year since the first state title was won. There's been 16 more since. You guys carry that with you. These guys, one of these days, these girls, they go out on Thanksgiving weekend. Some of them are going to beat you when they're playing that football game. That's big. They know where you're at. When you go to the grocery store, they're watching you. When you're at church, they're watching you. When you're at school, when you're at other functions and they see you guys, they watch how you guys treat other people and how you handle yourselves. You guys have a big impact, not only on yourselves and your team, but our school, every one of our schools in our community. Thank you guys for the sacrifices you've made and what you do. Southwest, give these guys another big round of applause. Each class has something they want to pass out, so if each class will take your cards up, one person from each class, and they'll give these guys, fellas, these guys have spent this week writing notes of encouragement to you guys. They know you guys are big time, they've written you guys notes, and they're going to pass them out.
Red Tornado was, are you motivated? Clinton Red Tornadoes, are you dedicated? Clinton Red Tornadoes, are you fired up? Red Tornadoes, you guys ready to rock? Have a great day.